day morning of day five. Sorry, eating a pretzel. Just left Army Hole that's behind us. This is it, the last 22 miles or so into Magnolia Beach. Last night we had a ripping thunderstorm come through. I was on the boat, kind of banged us up a little bit. A little bit unnerving with the lightning. The lightning here is, it's like the lightning I've seen in Nebraska. It's crazy lightning, just all over the place and none. The thunder just doesn't stop. But no problems, everybody's fine. And here's the duck gang. We got out early because we got a big shrimp boil on Magnolia Beach, and there's a lot of people waiting for Chuck and his crew to show up and congratulate them. So these guys are awesome. They're Iron Men. I don't know how they sat on those things and did that for 5 days, but they are tough cookies, man, because I've got a lot more comfortable than they do, and I'm sort of tired. Okay, so here we go. Last day. Okay, it's last day, day five. Just got started. It's Army Hole behind us, and we're headed out 22 miles now to Magnolia Beach, and then a big shrimp boil there. And I wanted to say hi to Jack Mullins. Jack, I know you just had surgery last night, and you're in recovery, and I hope you're doing well, buddy. Hang in there. We're thinking about you. All right, here we go. Last run.
On an island in the sun.
That's all sweat because we were stuck in that channel back there and could not get out. The current or the tide was coming in, we were bucking the tide, and the wind was straight down the channel, so we could tack back and forth, but the current was setting us back. It took hours. And finally, I rode part of it, we walked part of it up the beach, we rode and sailed in combination. It's just a freaking nightmare. So physically, it's everything I could do, and these guys too. Those guys were able to walk up the jetty. With the lighter boats, you could do that and hold them off. I tried it with Scout. Scout's too heavy. Started banging into the jetty, and something was going to get broke, or I was going to get hurt. So ended up using the stand-up paddleboard paddle and sailing at the same time against the current and making about a quarter of a knot and plotted up that way. And I think we're all out now. The last stretch. And this last stretch. The shrimp boil is gonna taste good. All right, well, just another piece of the adventure. So we're out, we're on the last stretch to Magnolia Beach. We'll run away together. We'll spend some time forever. We'll never feel bad.
Here comes the duck. One duck. Two duck. Keep on getting an ovation. We'll be playing and having fun. And it makes me feel so fine. I can't control my brain. We'll run away together. We'll spend some time forever. We'll never feel bad anymore. I think there is a spot. A duck is going to try to fit itself in there. There's the paradox. Chubby Duck's coming in last just to get all the attention to himself.
And it makes me feel so fine. I can't control my brain. We'll run away together. We'll spend some time forever. We'll never feel bad anymore.
Too late. And here comes Chevy Duck. Is that one of the other ducks?
Yeah.
Why'd you go down there?
Because Jason. That's the way he rolls.
All the ducks in a row.